Boklog.
Good day, Coach Mayo of Sanctuary Strikers of Boklog.
Good afternoon.
And Amia, how would you rate your boys' performance in today's game? First, congratulations on your appearance in the final and on your victory in the final. That makes you winners of two consecutive competitions.
Thank you so much.
How would you rate your team's performance in today's game?
Today they did very well. Actually, I'm so excited. Finally, I was expecting that we're going to win and won eventually. They did a very good job by playing under this kind of weather. They are discussing some, and at the same time, they're able to get the victory. Yeah.
And then, from the first game, you won the first game 9-0. But after that, we were not able to score more than up to four goals in any of the games. Did you expect to win by up to five goals in today's game?
To be candid, I expected us to win, but not up to that amount. But I will commend the players because they did very well. They played to instructions, and that was what they got all goals.
Would you say that your win in today's game was as a result of how good your team were or how bad the opponents were?
The opponents were not bad. They did their best. They played very well as well. My team played very well as well, but it's a final game. It's either you win or you lose. And I believe before we started the game, the ability of the players that I had, and I told them if they can put my instructions, they're going to win, which they did. And it turned out they were able to come out and find the problems.
And who is the one player that you think impressed you in the game?
They all impressed me. In fact, I'm so confused to choose. They all did very, very well. Starting from the goalkeeper to the frontman, they all did very, very well.
And what is the one thing that you learned in this tournament?
Some other tournaments, like before the end of the tournament, there would have been some kind of trouble. One way or the other. Starting from the onset, this tournament was well organized. Before the officials, they did very well. In fact, finally, they are human beings, but they did extraordinarily well. They blew to their own best knowledge. And they tried very well. They were in bias, and it was a very good tournament. We wish and hope for more of this. It was a very good one.
All right, that will be all for today. Thanks so much, Coach Mayowa.
Thank you so much.